got the set up with the nelliYOM guitar with two speakers, and I'm going to try and
isn't that good, stable currency, as the Treaty of Peace said? From 1944 to 1946, all the world government said, if you wanted economic prosperity and peace in the world, we should have stable currency, not moving around 5.3 million US dollars a day. So if you voted for it, you should be the first to go. Don't leave it up to no 80-year-old who had no say. Remember Marshall Blucher at the Battle of Waterloo. He was 72, leading the charge. And he lay under his horse for 4 hours at Quatre Bras. Only 2 days before, and he loved it too. Raise the black flags, he said, can't remember the rest. And Richard Marshall, the greatest knight, and he had his last battle, and he was a fearsome sight, carrying around a ton of armor, and he showed them old men should have a chance, especially if they are cool still. Don't leave it up to the young. Don't let them be blowing in the wind like ashes onto a tree. Have a look at your history books and see what it says. You won't find much about Benoit. nothing gets said. Any large rumor currency detrimental to the world economy should be outlawed. So maybe let's ask the question, was it really the Euro bad? Or was it
$655 trillion, front page of the Financial Times 2017.